Channel Kids Cloud.
Hello friends. Our today's topic is related to volume and capacity. What does volume and capacity mean? Let's learn about volume. Volume is the physical property of a substance. We can define volume as the total amount of three-dimensional space occupied by a substance. The symbol for volume is capital V. Units of volume. SI unit of volume is cubic meter, while CGS unit is cubic centimeter. Various other units of the volume are the cubic inch, cubic foot, teaspoon, tablespoon, pint, gallon, etc. A term volume is not unfamiliar to us. We are using it often without noticing. While cooking, we use the term cup or tablespoon for the measurement of liquid ingredients such as water, oil, milk, etc. When we go to the gas station, we use the word liters for fuel. When medicines are in liquid or suspension form, the dose mentioned on the bottle is in the form of volume unit ml. Further, if you see the containers of dairy products such as milk, yogurt, butter, oil, juices, purees, energy drinks, liquid detergents, cleaners, you will find the volume of liquid is printed outside the container. Now let's try to understand the another term, capacity. What is mean by capacity? Here are 5 bottles of different sizes. Each bottle is filled and can't hold any more amount of water. The smallest one can hold maximum of 50 ml of water, while the largest bottle can hold maximum of 1000 ml of water. Thus we can say the capacity of largest bottle is 1000 ml and the smallest one has a capacity of 50 ml. Others have capacities equal to the respective volumes of water written on the bottles. Thus, we can define capacity is the measure of how much fluid a three-dimensional container can hold. But every time, the fluid inside the container doesn't show the capacity. In other words, you can say at every time, capacity is not equal to volume. Here is one example. This water jar contains 700 ml of water. That doesn't mean its capacity is 700 ml. You can see some space is still there in the jar. Suppose this space can accommodate 300 ml more water, then we can say capacity of jar is equal to 700 ml plus 300 ml, that is equal to 1000 ml. Here is one more example. Let us assume there are 2 containers, A and B. Each is filled with 500 ml of water. Does it mean the capacity of A and B is 500 ml? The answer is no. You can see still some space is there in both the containers. Suppose An additional 500 ml of water is needed to fill the container A, and 250 ml of water is needed to fill the container B. Thus, we can say the capacity of A is equal to 500 ml plus 500 ml equals 1000 ml, while capacity of B is equal to 500 ml plus 250 ml equals 750 ml. Thus, at every time, the volume is not equal to the capacity. Although we can use the volume to find the capacity of a container. Here are one big container and a water bottle having a capacity of 1000 ml. Suppose we need 25 bottles of 1000 ml water to fill the big jar, then we can say that the capacity of big jar is 25,000 ml or 25 liters, as 1000 ml equals 1 liter. So kids, can you answer now, where do you see the word capacity in your routine life? What are the units of capacity? What are the similarities between volume and capacity?
Thanks for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe this channel.